and young mistresses. My name is John Wilkins, and my wife and I run this here tavern, The Swan. It is a lovely Monday morning here on the 25th of October, 1666, and just two nights ago, I had in one of my regular customers. His name is Samuel Pepys. Yes, the man himself. You see, he was in here having a couple of ales, and he got to talking.
You will need a piece of gold foil, a piece of card, some scrap paper, a pencil, and some paper towel.